And the LAPD is looking for more potential victims and witnesses in a series of sexual assaults. Investigators say Matthew Werner used social media and dating apps to target women. He's also accused of using aliases to avoid detection. The assaults happened in the area of North Hollywood, Mid-City, Hollywood, and Woodland Hills. Detectives found five victims, but believe there could be more out there.